said she just wanna pop bar. She raised all her demons, haven't found out who she got for. Getting wild on weakness, now she running from a cop.
Back up on my shit again. Hold up, let me fix you up. Sending niggas newborns. Let me come and pick you up. Thinking that you better than but you nigga, not. You should give it up. Nonchalant, need up. Tell me how I give a fuck. Money stacking, rotate. Hand it down, probate.
Welcome back to Shattered Views TV. It's your boy Nito. Today I'm gonna be racking the NF Green Lights. By now, y'all know I'm always yawning for what? I don't know. I guess I'm always tired. Fuck it. But before we get started, follow me on Instagram, check out my clothing brand, Short Range. The link will be below in the description. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. There we go. I'll be talking too fast. So I'll be... Fuck it. It don't matter. But let's get into it.
Yeah. My name buzzing, ain't no way you could ignore it. I did not come this far so they could ignore me. I am not the one to say I'll do it in the morning. I'd rather get it done, don't focus on what's not important. They try to talk to me like that.
Not me, bro. Depending on the situation, because I procrastinate. I ain't gonna hold, I procrastinate. It's like, I don't know, but if I mean, when it's game time, but until then, I'm gonna procrastinate.
Nothing but supportive, appreciate the love, but do not show up on my doors. Yeah. If you ain't about that rail, I suggest that you avoid me. If we ain't on the same page, that's the end of the story. You are not a baller, cause your closet's full of Jordans. You are not a rich man, cause you're on the Forbes list.
I say you're not a baller because... your closet full of Jordans. You're not a rich man because you're on Forbes list. That's right. That's right. Yeah. I mean, I got a lot of shoes, but I know at the end of the day, it don't equivalent to nothing. You feel me? It's just materialistic shit. No, like, significant value, like, feel me? But, and for the other line, bro, net worth is not your actual worth. It's not like how much money you got right now. If you like somebody net worth could be $1 million, but they only got like $57,000 like on hand, you feel me? Like in a bank account or some shit like that. It take like the estimates of say like your cars and your house and shit like that and then just combined it. When in actuality that shit is like, what's the word? I forgot the exact word I'm looking for, but bro, that shit, it's like flexible. It changes all the time. It go up, it could go down any second, any day. You feel me? So, for me, take shit with a grain of salt, but let's get back into it.
Drop the record, then you know I gotta tour it. Real still the slogan, only difference is there's more. But the story of my life feels like it's just beginning now. I ask you a question, I want answers, not to run around. You the one that brought it up, but I'm the one that shut it down. If you ain't got that album yet, I bought you one to match your house. Hey, hey. All I see is green lights. Green lights. Green lights. All I see is green lights. Green lights.
All I spit is... this video hard.
Life, real life, but you don't know what that's like. All I see is green lights, all I see is green light.
What he mean by that, all I see is green light? Do it mean like all he sees is like me, like go, like, I don't know. That's the only thing that I could think of, but y'all be knowing the meaning behind this shit, so let me know.
Green lights, yeah, all I spit is real life, I bet you don't know what that's like. I know where I'm going, I don't let no one distract me. I don't need directions for nobody in the backseat. I don't need these people in my corner trying to gas me. I'd rather have people in my corner trying to check me. Yeah, I walk off the bus in a different city than the last week. Let the fans speak, they gon' tell you about the past me. If I'm being honest, last year I was in a bad place. Wouldn't say I'm out of it, but don't feel like I can't be. Who you know, dropping clean records, but they nasty. I was made for this, I could tell when mama had me.
Said, who you know, dropping clean records, but they be nasty or some shit like that. That was typed to a fucking hole.
Straight off the table, told my doctor I ain't average. He asked me, what does that mean? I told him, get the pen and pad, please. Who'd have known I'm
This beat tough though, for real. This shit a green light, cause this shit a go. Fuck you talking about.
All I spit is real life, real life. But you don't know what that's like. You don't know. All I see is green lights, green lights. All I see is green lights, green lights. Yeah, all I spit is real life. I bet you don't know what that's like.
All I see is, I wonder what's in his face. Before we open it, if y'all ain't never seen it before, guess what's inside this safe. Let me guess. I don't know, fuck it, money. Just, I don't know, money is. Is that a keys? Notepad, okay, that's cool. But the song is cool. I wouldn't download it personally though. It's not something I could see myself vibing to, like random, like any day or some shit like that. But let me know how y'all feel about it. What y'all rated down below in the comment section. Any suggestions y'all got for future videos? Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'm out.
Just been tweaking, she said she just wanna pop. She raised all her demons, haven't found out who she got.